The resistance has to be here. Figure they'd have guards posted or something. Somebody's home. Oops! Down was the reactor room. Up's probably the way to go. Holy crap, I must be close. Command deck. Where is everyone? This is it. This is the Resistance headquarters. Sleeping in here. But how long ago? Did those AIM drones outside scare everyone away? Hello? Maybe they hid in the crew quarters and got locked out thanks to the flaky power. Ugh, figures. Gotta get the power back on. Maybe there's a breaker or something I could flip. Maybe I could find a way to turn the power back on. Okay, just focus. Something else scared everyone away then. Sounds like this old thing's falling apart. What's that? Is that what I think it is? Whoa. How is this still here? It's so late? You were right, Cap. Terrigen was powerful stuff. Who's there? No wonder the Resistance bailed on this place. Transformed back to Dr. Banner by now. Guess I'm on my own. If Hulk comes back, I'm toast. This was the hangar bay. Almost there. Be cool, Kamala. Just need to get to the top deck without getting my head ripped off. Push buttons, move platforms. Right. Thank you. keep going up. What's that? Junction box. Okay. And voila! Now that button has power, I can get out of here. There's my way out. No sign of the resistance anywhere. Hulk must have scared him away. Better find a way off this thing. What am I supposed to do with this footage now?
Target, Kamala Khan. Threat level 1. Active. Capture target alive.
Did you follow me here? That is so creepy. real hands. I'm not afraid of you. You're not taking me anywhere. Taking this drive with me.
Me?
Hey. What are you doing?
Oh, take it easy. It's okay. Just making sure that you don't die on me. Okay.
You can't just go around drawing people's blood.
I know. Under normal circumstances, no. But these aren't normal circumstances.
Holy crap. Dr. Banner?
Oh, no. Highway 9, Highway 9, it's about 20 miles to Highway 9. If you take Highway 9, you get one of the stop, then you probably could just do sorry.
What are you talking about?
I've spent a lot of time as the big guy, so.
How long have you been here?
A few years, yeah. That's remarkable.
Yeah. So I've been told.
So, this is why aimbots chase a kid into the desert?
Not exactly. I kind of stole something off of AIM's server.
Huh? What? Why? Why?
I know, okay? I think you should see for yourself.
It's Tarleton.
Yeah.
Why are you shutting down the security protocols? Did he just...
Right? That's what I thought. He totally locked Cap in the reactor room and then he tried to jack the Chimera.
That's a bit of a stretch. We know that the reactor was malfunctioning, so it's possible Cap asked him to shut down the security protocols and then lock the door.
No, we've heard the A-Day testimony tons of times. Tarleton and Monica were on the command deck when the explosion happened, and that's why they barely survived. But this proves that Tarleton was nowhere near the command deck when the explosion happened. This proves he was lying.
So, where's the rest of it?
Got bumped off. The rest of the footage got corrupted.
Yeah.
Look. What if the Avengers were set up? Okay? Tarleton, AIM, the so-called cure, it's just not lining up. There's something wrong and I can feel it. Don't you?
Here I thought you were just some nosy little thief trying to make off with Cap's shield.
So? I was thinking. Couldn't Mr. Stark help us with this? I mean, the whole mainframe was built on his technology. If anyone could get us in, it could be him, right?
Yeah. There is a bus stop off Highway 9. You're gonna keep heading west, and then when you do, it'll take you to some old friends who can help. Maria's good people. Tell her I sent you, and just show her all of this.
But you saw the video. You know something's not right.
Sorry.
Here.
I can't help you. I wish I could, but I can't.
But you're Dr. Bruce Banner. You're one of the greatest minds of our time.
Greatest minds? Look at you. Look at what we did. You have no idea how dangerous it is.
Tarleton calls people like me inhuman. He claims we're sick. Violent. Demented. He says our disease will kill us in the end. Well, I don't believe it. Guess I'll find Mr. Stark myself.
Wait! Just...
You'll need a ride.
Really?
Tony stashed most of his stuff here when Stark Industries went under. And if anyone knows where Tony is, it's Jarvis.
This trail should take us to the Archive's secret entrance.
Cool. Well, it's a nice day for a hike.
Yeah, that's the spirit. Are you wearing that communications bud I gave you?
Yeah, practically invisible. So why did you go back to the Chimera?
Well, I didn't. He did.
So... did he scare away the Resistance?
You know, honestly, Kamala, I don't remember anyone being there.
Well, the big guy had a run-in with a few S.H.I.E.L.D. agents, but after that, nothing.
Oh. Right. I think I found something! Bit of a tight squeeze.
Yep, watch your head.
Here. Let me help.
Thanks. There's a clearing just ahead. The entrance should be there.
Cool. So what does Jarvis actually look like?
Like an outdated hard drive from 1998.
Okay, new question. What does a 1998 hard drive look like?
Oh, God.
Wow.
Finally. This means we're close. Oh, wait. As well it should.
Got him. Send in containment units.
Dr. Banner, what do I do?
Run.
What?
Get here so fast.
you? Hope that was you. Sure hope you brought a change of clothes. I can tell by your silence that you are not amused. That's okay. I don't think Bruce likes my jokes either.
No, Bruce.
Okay. I won't mention the guy with the glasses. You're right. This doesn't work temporary. I think I can hear you. We good? Okay. We're cool. I guess. Oh man, Aang didn't just arrive. They've set up shop. We've gotta find Jarvis and get out of here.
The mayor of New York performed a first today, rewarding an inorganic entity with a key to the city.
AIM took over the place. Still think Mr. Stark's here? I could head through the vents and take a look. Yeah, that works. AIM's everywhere. You distract them. I'll find a way in.
Code red. We are under attack.
They've got guards all over the place. This might be a bad idea. Crap! They're closing it all down. I'm in! These vents are huge. Looks like AIM built around the original archive. Everything's new. Saw me. Ow. Watch out. AIM's got serious firepower. You should see how many soldiers they've got inside. Definitely got AIM's attention.
Reserve combat personnel deployed.
The original archive must be deeper inside the building. I'll keep looking.
Dr. Banner, stop! Retract the walkways. Evac the subjects to Site 3.
Carlton's here? They're keeping something on the top floor. Meet me there? It might be the archive. research lab. You have to bust through the server room.
This isn't you. This monster isn't you, Doctor. He wouldn't want this research destroyed. He needs a sieve.
Thank you.
me help you, Bruce. It isn't too late.
Terra Genesis lab? What is this? This is where they hurt them. Hulk. I need you to destroy this lab. Smash!
Restrain the Hulk! You saw the truth, Banner. You were the only one. We're fixing the damage the Avengers did, what we did all those years ago. There is a chance for all those Inhumans to have a better life. We can still save the Inhumans from your fate. They want a cure.
He's lying! He's not saving anyone!
I wish you didn't have to come to this. You're weak. Both of you.
Thank you.
If you can't stop the Hulk, then I will. I have to.
Be the way in. Hulk! I think I found Mr. Stark's archive. I'm gonna try to get it open, okay?